Here's the field, race number 10, this evening's 10th race. Fourth leg in the Claiming Handicap Pacing Series, racing 1 mile, a purse of $5,500. Number one is New Pitch. Number Miller, Noble, Darwin, Hodgson of Ohio, Dave Miller up. Number two, Stop, Look, and Listen, owned by Jeff Danton of Canal Winchester with Rick Jordan. Number three is Dr. McCoy, owned by Don and Gene McKee of Newark, handled by Jeff Fout. Number four, Vesta's Venture, owned by Robert Sheritz and Mark Grismore of Ohio, Greg Grismore drives. Five is Turning Circle, owned by Kelly and Gene Shepard of Coconut Creek, Florida, Kelly Shepard. Six is Sandbox Toy, owned by Mel Delagrange, Annette Delagrange and Tony Simos of Ohio, Hugh Beatty Jr. driving. Number seven, The Competitor, owned by the Walgrove Stables of Lockburn, Dallas, Miller in the buy. And number eight is Cambridge, owned by the Newcastle Stable of Springfield, Eric Ledford in the sulky. Win, play, show, perfected trifecta wagering. 9 minutes to post, 9 minutes. 10th race Claiming Handicap Pacers running behind the gate. They move to the back stretch and there they go. And they're off. From the outside, Sandbox Toy stepping away promptly for the lead from between horses, Turning a Circle. From the outside, a third comes Cambridge. Off the rail fourth, it's New Pitch. Stop, Look, and Listen. Finds a seat fifth. Then it's a gap of two lengths. Sixth on the inside, the Dr. McCoy. Racing a seventh, Vesta's Venture. The early trailer, eighth, The Competitor. Maybe the first quarter mile marker in Ledford as Cambridge on the front by a length and a half, two. And New Pitch waits no longer. Tipping to the outside, pressuring second. They're at the quarter, 27-3. Sandbox Toy now locked in third. Inside and racing at fourth, it's Turning Circle. Five, Stop, Look, and Listen. Inside at sixth comes Dr. McCoy. And he makes a bad step as they race into the clubhouse turn. And Vesta's Venture gets underway, The Competitor on the outside. Near the half, a New Pitch finds a new seat now on the front, leads by a length and a half, two. Cambridge covered up his second. Half and 56 and two-fifths. Sandbox Toy sits tight along the rail third. Here comes Vesta's Venture moving quickly on the outside fourth. Turning Circle now locked in fifth. Stop, Look, and Listen. Shuffle back sixth along the rail. Outside at seventh comes The Competitor. Now trailing is Dr. McCoy down the back stretch. Approaching the three quarters and New Pitch with the lead by a length. But Vesta's Venture at his wheel is pressuring two. Cambridge along the rail waiting for racing room is third. Three quarters, 1:25 and four. To the outside, Turning Circle has live cover fourth. Sandbox Toy, a tight hole, is racing at fifth. Stop, Look, and Listen. Looking for racing room as they turn for home. Less than an eighth of a mile ago. And down the stretch they come. New Pitch in hand by a length. But Cambridge down to the inside. On the inside comes Sandbox Toy with a quick rush. Deep stretch. New Pitch. Cambridge looks him in the eye. Moves right by. And Cambridge gets up to win it. In 1:55. Trackside in the winner's circle, winning this evening's 10th event, number 8, Cambridge, a 7-year-old son of Cam Fella from Wynn Meadow. Up at the Newcastle Stables of Springfield, Ohio, Doug Lau, the trainer, Eric Lenford in the sulky. Cambridge off to a great start this year. He's undefeated. He's 3 of 3. Pacing tonight's mile, 1:55 flat. Official results, number one, New Pitch, two. Number two, Stop, Look, and Listen, seven. Number three, Dr. McCoy, five. Number four, Vesta's Venture, four. Five, Turning Circle, six. Number six, Sandbox Toy, three. The Competitor, eight, and Cambridge, the winner. Top down, 2-7-5, 4-6-3-8-1.